Any sign of her yet, guys?
Nothing yet.
I don't see her.
Late as I expected, which is why I got to work early this morning. But today, little Miss Tiff Tiff is gonna get some dirt under her fingernails.
Yeah, she is.
Oh, look. There she is now. You're late.
I know. I had to make sure I had the perfect outfit.
You're not wearing that, are you? Tiffany, I had clothes for you.
Ew, I'm not wearing that!
Just because I got stuck in this disgusting situation does not mean I can't look good doing it.
I'm good.
Fine by me. Let's get to work. What is wrong? We are just walking. Real work hasn't even started yet.
Oh, me? I'm perfect.
Right. Okay. Anyways, there's a lot of work that we have to do. We're gonna muck the stalls, feed the horses.
I'm sorry. I don't speak ranch. What does muck mean?
Muck means clean. It's okay. We'll get to it. Eventually, we'll clean the saddles and the bridles, we'll wash the horses, and if you see any horse dumpings...
Horse dumpings?
Horse dumpings? Horse droppings? Horse poop? Yeah, horse if you see it, pick it up.
Okay. Let's go. Now, can we go sit down? My feet are killing me in these heels.
No, that was only task number one.
Hey, Fallon, the horse of the thing again? So we're gonna need a washer.
That's all you, Buttercup.
Ew? Don't call me Buttercup.
I didn't. That's the horse's name. Buttercup.
I am not doing that. I am so not doing that.
Tiffany, meet Buttercup.
Have fun. Be good to me, please. Now I'm done. I need a shower, new clothes, and I need to be disinfected. So, thank you very much, Fallon. I hope you enjoyed the show. I hope it was a thrill of a lifetime.
It's been a long day, hasn't it? But you can't put a clean horse in a dirty stall, can you?
I don't see why not. I mean, they're filthy animals to begin with, and they sleep on the hay that I just moved, right?
Time to muck some stalls.
Time to muck some stuff. Muck this, muck that. What is that smell?
Look, it's pink, just for you. You're almost done. Get to mucking.
Got this, Tiffany. You got this, Tiffany, come on. I will never talk about this ever again. I'm gonna erase every smell from this day. Every memory. Every disgusting moment. I'm gonna erase it from my memory.
Yikes.
Yeah.
I don't know if she realizes she's gonna have to move that.
I know, but that's what she gets for stepping to you.
Yes, it is.
Look how dirty she is.
I know. And there's a lot in there, too.
I know.
She ain't doing too bad.
I mean, she did last longer than I thought she was gonna.
That's true.
Yeah, it wouldn't be a bad addition.
Like an Adderall.
You're Tiffany Stratton. You can do this. I'm gonna erase this day from my memory. I am Tiffany Stratton.
Well, Tiffany, it looks like you're all done. How did it feel to eat your words and actually do some real work for once?
This was not real work, Fallon. This was hell. It was the worst day of my life. Because for one day, I got to feel what it was like to be you. Smell like your disgusting horses and live your repulsive life. I actually pity you because you actually enjoy this crap, literally. Something is seriously wrong with you if you think this is any way to live. But I am finished, and I did everything you asked of me against every fiber in my body.
But Tiffany.
But nothing, Fallon. I'm leaving. Toodle.
No! I was gonna say you missed a spot, but you're free to go.
We'll be right back.